From baseball to softball, one area team has seen so much success, it was only right to give the whole squad an AOW shout-out. The Pacelli Cardinals are 7-0 and are tied atop the Central Wisconsin South standings. Keegan Hewitt joins us with more on their dominant start.
With over 19 years at the helm of the Pacelli softball program, head coach Ann Molsky has seen plenty of talented teams, but she says this year's squad has the potential to leave a significant mark.
The sky is the limit. We're just going to have to continue to work one game at a time. What are we going to focus on to make the next game better?
So far, that approach has put the Cardinals in the driver's seat of the Central Wisconsin South with a dominant 7-0 record.
It's so comforting to know that everybody 1 through 9 is going to get a hit, totally get on base. We have no weak players, and it's great because our bench is even deep too. Anybody can step in and play pretty much any position.
Although the word dominant might even be an understatement, so far this season, they've outscored opponents 86-14.
Our identity is definitely us as a group. It's not me, it's not I. To believe in each other and to know that if I strike out or something happens, someone does something that they're not the most proud of in that moment, that there's somebody right behind you that's going to pick you up, and we're going to keep rolling as a team.
The driving force behind the success coming from the mound. The bullpen sitting at an astounding 1.6 ERA, giving up an average of less than 2 runs a game. That included 3 straight no-hitters to start the year with a 61-1 run differential in conference play.
We've got 4 pitchers, a junior, 2 sophomores, and a freshman. And right now our mix is just that of a team.
However, those pitchers and the Cardinals' high-flying offense will be put to the test Friday as they'll clash with Almond Bancroft for the top spot in the CWC South.
This is going to be a big game for us to continue our momentum. We want to continue checking off the boxes. And being undefeated in conference, that's a big check on our box.
From Stevens Point, I'm Keegan Hewitt, News 9 Sports.